I'm Sam Goldlust. I direct the Neuro-Oncology Division at the John Theurer Cancer Center, and I'm a neuro-oncologist. Through my career as a neuro-oncologist and the colleagues, the group that we've put together to help our patients, we really take on two challenges. One is the challenge of cancers, which are historically difficult to treat, and second is our tumors that can impact a patient's life and a family dynamic, which is different than other cancers. And we really make it our focus to try to help patients and families from both of these regards. We try to offer all of our patients the opportunity to participate in a clinical trial of a novel therapy, something that's cutting edge, that can add to the progress that we've made with standard of care therapies. The team at the Brain Tumor Center at John Theurer Cancer Center, which comprises a number of subspecialists in the care of our brain tumor patients, can really streamline care to provide it in real time to patients so that they can get a cohesive plan from all of the subspecialists that are managing their care. And it adds a level of convenience so they don't have to travel from office to office, and they can leave the office with a solidified plan that all of their providers have reviewed and agreed upon, and to try to make the process as seamless as we possibly can. It's a good day for me when I can meet a patient with our team for the first time. They come in overwhelmed and they leave with a well-defined plan so that we know how we're going to help them over the weeks and months to follow.